You know, Yovana, my brother has a serious illness. He lost his wife about 10 years ago, maybe a little longer than 10 years ago, and they had no children. And he said to me one day, you know, when she became ill and we knew it, and we knew the end was coming, we never talked about it. And he said, that was a mistake. I don't want that to happen again. I want us to talk about what's going to happen and how it's going to be planned and what will happen in the end. He learned through a sad experience that that's not what he wanted for the rest of his life. And I think it gives us all some peace to know that our loved ones know what we want.
Yes, absolutely.
And it's really hard to talk about. And yes, sometimes it takes somebody else being there to help you talk about it.
Absolutely. Absolutely.